Έχουμε μαζί μας τον Ντιόν Ράιτ. Θα του απονεμηθεί το βραβείο του πολυτιμότερου παίκτη. Okay. So, Ντιόν, you were the most valuable player in a fantastic, unbelievable game between the two great teams of Limassol. 29 points, 12 rebounds, but the whole atmosphere, the whole game, I think it was something very different, very special.
I knew it was going to be a tough game. They had a lot of people sitting out, and they really didn't have anything to lose, so they were just playing hard. And you know, I just tried to make the right plays and you know, try to help my team win as much as possible.
Μας είπε ότι το σημαντικότερο είναι ότι κέρδισε η ομάδα του σε ένα τόσο δύσκολο παιχνίδι που το περίμενε να είναι δύσκολο, αποδείχθηκε και καταπληκτικό και αυτό που μετράει κυρίως είναι να κερδίζει η ομάδα. Did you expect this kind of game, this kind of resistance from Apollon without the three Americans?
I thought they were going to come out and play hard. I kind of figured it was going to be a good game though. I mean, we were up by 14 and we should have, you know, pushed that to probably about 20, but I mean, I'll take the win.
So now for the future, after the four first games in the Cypriot Championship, how you think it's going to be? What do you think about the level? What do you think about the final winner?
I feel like it's a really good competition in this league, and I feel like we're a young team and we have a lot of potential, and I feel like we could finish at the top in this league, definitely.
Thank you very much.
Appreciate that. Have a good night.
Thank you very much. Ήταν ο MVP της σημερινής αναμέτρησης, ο Αμερικανός της ΑΕΛ, ο Ντιόν Ράιτ.